Ever since I was a kid, I've loved taking things apart. My mom would always have to keep me from taking apart her microwave. I'd always be breaking stuff, and I'd eventually fix it, but I kind of get to do that here without the breaking part, hopefully. So that's my favorite part of this job, is the fact that I'm able to dive so deep into that. We are at the Cove Fort Power Plant. It's the Enel Green Power Geothermal Power Plant in Sulphurdale, Utah. Here at Cove Fort, we use Ormat energy converters, and those are the main heart of our process. That's what turns the geothermal brine into power.
The Cove Fort geothermal plant uses geothermal fluid that we pump out of the ground, electrical submersible pumps. We pump that fluid through tube shell heat exchangers.
We make sure that the brine stays pressurized and never actually turns to steam. So we use a motive fluid, it's isopentane.
The pentane is superheated into a vapor and drives the turbines.
And that turbine turns the generator. So this is really the heart of our plant. We take fluid in and we inject it back to the earth. And then, so all of our systems are closed loop, so we really have no emissions. We have a really small crew. There's only four of us, operators and a supervisor.
Everybody has different scopes, but has a common goal.
A day-to-day basis, we'll operate the power plant, and at the same time, we'll fix any issues that come up. I think that's the most exciting part for me, is finding solutions to problems and then fixing them.
Ryan has a unique position in the industry where he's responsible for the day-to-day routine operation of the power plant. But on another note, he's also responsible for maintaining the equipment.
So we're able to do pretty much all operations and all maintenance that we can handle in-house.
In the evening, they have the ability to go home because the Stillwater geothermal plant takes remote control of that power plant for 12 hours in the evening.
Their operators are great operators, and they're great to work with. Right now we're doing a well job. I think it's a perfect example of interacting with all of O&M. So it's bringing operations and maintenance together to get a job done.
Basically what happened is one of our geothermal wells lost flow all of a sudden.
What that tells us is more likely it's a pump sheared or a pump seized up or something. So you don't know until you go dig it up.
So what we ended up doing was pulling all the equipment out of the hole. It's 1,800 feet deep.
The camaraderie gets pretty tight up here, between the employees, the contractors. You work with them so often and so much, you really get to know each other.
These guys have done a great job of building a small team atmosphere over here where they collaboratively work together.
The team here has done a phenomenal job of keeping this plant running, and we wouldn't be where we are if we didn't have them taking pride in what they did.
Enel is really the worldwide leader in renewable energy.
We're not just making electricity, we're actually helping the environment by keeping it clean.
I really live really close by, and it's great to know that we're not impacting the environment where my kids are at or where I'm at. We use a sustainable, renewable source. We take a lot of pride in our plant and take pride in the fact that we generate power for others, and it's great.